YouTube, what's going on? This is ajdwight back for another cigar review. And this evening I'm smoking on the Deisel, Hair of the Dog. This is the shape is a Toro shape, 6x54. The wrapper is on Ecuador Habana. The binder is also on Ecuador, but on Sumatra. And the filler is a Nicaraguan Habano. And this little cigar by AJ Fernandez. I know he makes a lot of cigars. He's like one of the top cigar makers factories out here. So we'll see what this cigar is all about. I was about to do a V cut, but I changed my mind to a regular. Shit, couldn't let me get my bag. Should already had this ready, right? I actually smoked this cigar the other day. I had another one on this company that I brought the cigar from. It's in my extra. I'm not about to say the name of the company. I'm coming up to me, so kind of like got a feel of the cigar already. It is definitely a medium to full cigar. And you could like get the flavors already. It's like the like black pepper, but it has like a little earth to it as well. But the pull is nice. This is a medium to full by the cigar. You can tell by the smoke I put. Yeah, this cigar is definitely, you don't have to pull real hard to get a nice smoke intake. Get a nice smoke output. Hey, this is the type of cigar you can drink with some coffee or some rum. Even on the retro hell, you get kind of like a nuttiness. It seems like a nut and a like coffee toffee type flavor. But so far so good. So what I'm drinking this evening is a little Mexican beer. Stop by a little Mexican restaurant. And like I say, in Texas, we around a lot of Hispanics, so sometimes you gotta see any we can get in. Not too much though, but we'll still keep it black. Real nice and little smooth. That's my first time I heard of that beer. But it's real nice. But back to the cigar. This cigar is like amazing already. It's called a Deisel Hair of the Dog. By AJ Fernandez. It's gonna be a nice little burn on it. So far. This is another type of cigar you probably wanna eat before you smoke it. That's how most like medium to full body cigars are. Make sure he has a food in his stomach. But so far, so good. So I'm on the first third. So I'm going to come back on the second third and kind of see what the Cigar is all about. But like I said, on the first third, just from the start, nut, earth, and black pepper. And the pull is amazing already. So I will be back on the second third. Okay, you too. Now I'm on the second third of this awesome cigar. This is, like I said, I'm smoking the Deisel Hair of the Dog. And taste notes, more taste notes actually came between like the first and third, first and second third, like some milk chocolate flavor came. And the black pepper and the nut is kind of like, that taste started like go away. It's more like milk chocolate and coffee is still there. Like I said, this is a cigar you want to, well, you don't really have to, but this is more like a morning, a hot cup of coffee type cigar. And plus, with this beer is like, it bring out the coffee and the milk chocolate. And kind of like some type of sweet flavor also as well. And it's still, the pull on the cigar is still nice. Like I didn't have to relight it. The ash, matter of fact, the ash fell off like right before I started recording it. But so far, this cigar, it's starting to come up though. Yeah, I really like the cigar. Like I said, the Deisel Hair of the Dog. So that's the second third. Like I say, more like the second third milk chocolate and like coffee. And this beer is bringing like other little entities, other flavors in it. So I'm going to come back on the final third and give you more notes about the cigar and also my final ratings on the cigar. Okay, I'll be back. Okay, so I'm on the final third of the cigar, the Deisel Hair of the Dog by AJ Fernandez. So between the second and final third cigar, the flavor notes are still the same. Sweet, nutty taste with milk chocolate. And plus his beard adding more like of the sweetness in the cigar. And the pull is still the same, meeting the full body. I never had to mix a cigar whatsoever. So this is definitely a cigar that you would want to try. I'm very impressed by the cigar. I am very impressed. Yeah, this cigar, you get a lot of smoke output. So you can tell by the smoke output. And I'm not going to have to pull that hard. Okay, so my final ratings on this cigar. On a scale of 1 through 5, I'll give it a 4. Not a 5, but a 4. The definitely one point because the taste is not really what I'm looking for, but the taste is nice. And the pull is real nice. You know, I'm gonna have to use that, what you call a little too, the perfect draw. I know I'm a bro, Ron Real, he just started using the perfect draw. After OG Lee Matt said, you gotta get that perfect draw. But this cigar, I would definitely buy a box of these. This cigar is box worth. And I give it a 4. on a scale of 1 through 5. The Deisel Hair of the Dog by AJ Fernandez. Okay, so that's it for this review. Like I said, I'm saying it again. At 4 on a scale of 1 through 5. And this cigar is box worthy. You can buy a box of 5 or a box of 20. But I would definitely buy a box of these. So you too about to finish smoking this cigar. And like I always say, if you plan on going out anywhere tonight, just be safe and stay safe. So as y'all see, the world is going crazy. Peace out.